Representing Ontario,
représentant l'Ontario,
Nguyen.
Here's someone who just might be able to make a big leap here. Nam Nguyen, again, there's not a lot of space between fifth and second place, about 6 points, and Nam Nguyen trained here in Vancouver for such a long time. Former junior champion. Canadian champion back in 2015. Has a chance to go to the Olympics if he can get it down here.
And he is capable, and he's got the necessary arsenal in terms of his jumps, opening with a quad salchow. Right on. And a second triple axel, as good as the first.
Nam's had some rough patches this season. That Olympic dream on the horizon told us 2 days ago. Maybe he could put it together.
Choreographed by David Wilson. He has a second quad planned here. If he can do this, he will put the heat on.
knows it.
Things came easily to Nam Nguyen as a youngster. National titles, world junior title, jumped to fifth in the world in such a flurry. And then the wheels fell off, and he has fought through some tough, tough times, bringing back La Strada, beautiful program, and he just performed it beautifully.
Olympic dream on the line, a possibility, and a guy who stands in his way is still ahead. Another guy who's got quad jumps galore, Vancouver's Kevin Reynolds.